It's been an unusual winter in Maryland. January was several degrees above normal, and February is on track to do the same. BWI has only received 1.8 inches of snow so far this winter, putting us in the top three least snowy winters so far. And none of that has fallen in February, which is even more rare. If we end this month without a single trace of snow, it'll be the first snowless February in Baltimore's recorded history, which goes back 150 years. So you may be asking, where did winter go? And for that, you can blame the Arctic Oscillation, or AO for short. The AO describes the atmospheric circulation around the North Pole, and it plays a huge role in our winter weather. You can identify the shape of the AO based on the jet stream. This winter, the AO has been mostly positive, and that means the jet stream has been symmetrical and stable, like a donut around the North Pole. And that means fewer cold outbreaks and fewer chances for nor'easters. But if you like snow, you want the AO to turn negative, meaning the jet stream is wavier and more volatile. And this makes it easier for cold air to sink south and encourages storms to ride up the coast. Now, we still don't fully understand what causes the Arctic Oscillation to change. It seems to relate to pressure patterns over the ocean and the sea ice in the Arctic. NOAA's Climate Prediction Center is forecasting the AO to turn more neutral early in March, which could allow more cold snaps later this year. But of course, as the sun angle gets higher into March and April, the odds of heavy snow are against us. If you have a science question you'd like me to answer, post it on my Facebook or Twitter, at AvaWBAL. Certainly hearing lots of people ask, where is the snow? And today, that snow is passing down to our south. So I'll be talking about in the forecast how North Carolina may end up with more snow this winter than we do.